Welcome back guys to another episode of Beginner's Guide of Clash of Clans, Town Hall 3. Let's visit our village. And I'm your host, Rakima. Okay, we have our storages reasonably full. Let's spend some of them to remove these trees. We need some gems for our third builder. That's 500 gems. Let's see how soon we can get them. Let's also spend some more resources in our walls, basically dumping them so that we don't lose them during raids. There goes another one. There goes another tree. Yeah, now we're all right. Our goblins are queued up nicely. Let's go for a raid. Okay, give me a good one. Give me something first so I actually fall asleep. One goblin is still striking CC. Go goblin, go. Oh yeah. Not too much, not too bad either. Queue up some more. Off we go. Give me another one. A good one this time, please. A better one than last time. No.
Not very sure. No,
the defense is, I mean, they should.
Something wrong?
No. I'm trying to stay awake. Give me a good one. That's nice.
Nice little sprinkle all over the base. We have open spaces to our troops towards the west side of the village. We come from all across the corners and we take the money. Not too bad. Thank you very much. Okay, we are still not maxed out on our resources. So we need to wait for some more time. Let's give some time for the goblins to get ready. And we are back. Our goblins are now ready to raid. Come on. Nope. Nope.
I don't think so.
Nope. This one's alright. The mines and collectors are all stacked up. Up some goblins to get the money from the resources and collectors. Don't drop all of them at one point of time. And now they'll chew open the walls to get inside the storages. Oh yeah. And then keep trickling goblins so that all of them don't die together to that mortar. Bah! Stupid mortar. Getting our goblins. Alright. And our elixir storage is full. And ladies and gentlemen, now should be the time. Oh, let's first upgrade a few more walls. And now is the time, ladies and gentlemen, when I shall be downloading my, oh yeah, laboratory. And I can hear the gods applauding for it. Can you hear it?